our family power. If you want them to be yours one day, you have to show me you are strong enough to carry them.
You are a product of all who came before you. The legacy of your family. You are your mother. And whether you like it or not, you are also your father.
I told my men they wouldn't be able to kill you if they tried. Glad I was right.
He's just a criminal who murders people.
Be careful how you speak to me, boy.
I thought I could change my name. Start a new life. But I could never escape his shadow.
My son, you can't run from your past.
Is this what you wanted?
You got this.
Thank you. Jab, left foot, right hook.
Who are you?
Not who you think I am.
I'm going back to the very beginning of the MCU. We have a keystone event, and that event is Tony Stark becoming Iron Man. He's forced to build these weapons for an organization, and that organization was the Ten Rings. And there was this wonderful character we really wanted to do something with someday, and that was Shang-Chi.
When they announced this, the movie, I was really, really excited. Kind of tongue-in-cheek, I ended up tweeting Marvel, hey, are we gonna talk or what? So I'm very glad I did that.
He's so intense as this character. Shang-Chi was made for Simu, and I could feel his passion for it.
The backstory of Shang is really unique, in that he discovered that his father was this evil overlord.
The rings gave our family power.
He's brought back into his father's world and has to deal with coming face to face with him again. And this is a much meaner and more hardened father. And then crazy stuff happens after that.
It's time for you to take your place by my side.
That's not gonna happen.
My heart was definitely in this project. It feels in line with everything I believe in, and it is a crazy, wild, giant ride that we're gonna go on.
Hold on, everybody!